There are words to describe God, and I don't have them. He is honorable, accountable, indescribable, yet personal. He is beyond comprehension, constant through generations, King of every nation. And if there are words for him, I don't have them. You see, my words are few in trying to capture the one true God, but I use words as an expression of worship to a Savior. He has won my heart, captured my mind, conquered me in my sin. But if there are words for him, I don't have them. But what I do have is good news. He sent his Son, Jesus Christ. He is the image of the invisible God, the firstborn of all creation. For by him all things were created, and over all things he reigns. The humble Son of God became the perfect sacrifice. He lovingly endured the grave. He rose on the third day in victory. He is everything that was promised. Lift your voice and sing. And one day he will return for us, and we will be united with our Savior for eternity. So it's not just words that we proclaim. For our words point to the one true word, and the word has a name. Hope.